His way, we'll have an army of the clockwork soldiers by this time next year.
I'm bored.
If the rumors are true about the Crown Killer, the Royal Protector, really? What a bunch of degenerates.
Air feels heavy. Hard to get a good lung full.
I'm hungry.
I feel so bad. I haven't seen the kids in 2 years.
Whatever.
What? Like a stocking without a leg? That's what. Nothing. Worse than nothing.
Damn it. I need to pee.
Hmm.
thought I saw someone right here. Let's check the place, just in case. What?
Jindosh could have stayed at the Academy of Natural Philosophy. He might have done some good there. All right, I need to eliminate Jindosh and find Anton Sokolov. Thank you. build something like this, and why?
Someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Jindosh.
My home is always open. It's one of my great curiosities, seeing how the common mind navigates these shifting rooms. I'm Kirin Jindosh, but you must know that. I invite you to continue, stranger. Just come up the stairs. Meet with me face to face in the upper hall. Cutthroat, your clothes are too fine. An aristocratic thrill seeker? That's closer. You've trained with weapons formerly, but you're not a salon fencer. There's a bit of back alley in your movements. All that, and only one man ever wore that mask, to my knowledge. Welcome, royal protector.
Obviously, you're pleased with yourself. Do you know why I'm here?
I'd assume my involvement with the Duke brought you to my door. Or maybe you're after washed-up Anton Sokolov, comfortably residing in the assessment chamber. Either way, come find me and take whatever it is you seek. But if you fall, I'll have your body carried to my lab for dissection and study. Until either comes to pass, your secret is safe with me.
I'll see you soon, Jindosh.
Until then.
Barred from the other side.
Before you start an invention that will endure beyond my time, the Jindosh. Clockwork soldier. The marvel of the clockwork soldier's hardened metallic skeleton and razor-sharp blade.
Okay, the machine has detected something.
Visual awareness in the front and back. Auditory detection in case the head unit sustains catastrophic
damage. Display that indicates some detection without certainty. Lost. When this plays, search is underway. The machine sees someone behind it. Back facing.
Now that your last moments, the last vision you behold, work of simple.
Should we wake the clockwork?
It'll wake up on its own if a fight breaks out. Blind, but they can still hear.
Creepy to know they might be listening to us. Can they...
Combat Protocol 6.
Visitors, another test for the clockwork soldiers. Each we hear them better.
Come back here!
Lost its quarry. Lost enemy.
Unauthorized presence.
What the? Stop!
Charging magnetic core. Carbon monoxide. Entering combat state.
Show
the machine has entered playback for combat protocols.
Come be damned. Let the clockwork soldier deal with it.
Six.
You aren't going anywhere. Step aside. Give the machine some space.
You think it's these? What's the matter? You. Something?
Military profile.
No!
Hostile.
What's happening
combat
now?
Combat protocol 8.
No, he's running.
Enemy displays of some successful machine.
What did the void just happen?
The space behind the walls.
Ah, I sense your movements. I know where you are.
Stand clear! I'm bringing up the arc pylon!
Set. When this plays, check central rotor rotations. Reintroducing graphite. Increasing oil tank temperature. Make a note, remove this playback after the final field test. general detection state. Playback indicates an older male.
According to the scales beneath the floor and my acoustic sensors, playback might be
cooling down.
Playback
switching to alternative tactical mode. Stability. Quarry lost. The machine has lost its quarry.
Playback for unambiguous enemy
abandoned. The machine has lost its quarry.
The space behind the walls.
Ah, I sense you. I know where you are.
Rotations. Reintroducing graphite. Extending exploration of the area. This indicates the search protocol is underway.